What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unable to initialize GPU error you are getting while using or when trying to render projects in DaVinci Resolve. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close DaVinci Resolve and open up your Windows settings. In your system settings, click on Display. From here, scroll all the way down and select Graphics. Alternatively, you can simply search for graphic settings to get here. From here, you can configure which apps you allow your graphics card to support while they are running. Click on Browse, which will open up your File Explorer. The default install location for DaVinci Resolve is in your main drive, under Program Files, Blackmagic Design, DaVinci Resolve. Here, scroll down until you can find the Resolve.exe application. In case DaVinci Resolve is not in this install location, then simply search for DaVinci and select Open File Location for the app. In most cases, this will be the location of the DaVinci Resolve shortcut. Right-click the shortcut and select Open File Location again to get to the final install location for this app. After adding the application to this list, click on Options to change its graphics preference to High Performance. This will allow DaVinci Resolve to utilize your graphics card and fix the unable to initialize GPU error you are getting. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.